So welcome, welcome, welcome back.
That could be a song.
Welcome, welcome, welcome back.
All right, come on.
Okay, so I have a book I'm going to talk about, and Ada's going to ask me questions about it.
I am going to ask you questions about the
book.
So what is your book called?
Quest for the Golden Apple.
And who wrote this book?
Megan Miller.
So, can you please describe this cover, the cover of the book for us?
It's showing them across from the Golden Apple because it's a quest for it.
Yeah, it's a quest for it.
Golden Apple.
So, do you remember the AR level of this book?
2.6.
Okay.
Right in second.
So... do you like this? If you have to rate this book from 1 to 5, how would you rate it?
4.5.
4.5? Alright. So, what kind of people would like to read this book?
People who like Minecraft and comic books and graphic novels and all those sort of things.
All right, that's, I assume it is a graphic novel.
Yeah. Mm. It says, New York Times bestseller. Oh, that's not where it's supposed to be. Oh, I was looking at the wrong thing.
Okay.
An unofficial graphic novel for Minecrafters.
All right. So far our video has been spoiler free, but we are going to do a short summary that is probably going to have a spoiler alert in it.
Yeah.
So,
read the book if you haven't.
Yes. Before you listen to the summary, presumably.
Yeah.
So, if you had to summarize this book, how would you do
it? I love how his brother was standing out in the open.
Whose brother?
I think his name was Alex? No, Phoenix.
Sure, it's a girl?
It's Phoenix.
It's a girl. All
Phoenix.
Alright.
So, Phoenix's brother. Was turned into a zombie because a zombie came. Turned him into a zombie.
You're just like saying zombie so much.
I know.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
So this is all happening like Minecraft. It's Minecraft,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's Minecraft.
Yes. Is there more?
That
seems like a very short sentence.
Of course! There is obviously more. So, it is 12 chapters.
12 chapters. All right. What are in those chapters, though?
So, the first chapter is, like,
just
him going out into the forest and his brother turning into a zombie. The second chapter is where he meets this old lady. I did that by me. With
lady.
Making air quotes, by the
air
way.
Air quotes.
It's actually a witch. And
it's a witch.
He goes into her dungeons because she wanted, because Phoenix was actually a miner, which was also known as a player. And she wanted this world to be a world of miners, air quotes.
Air quotes again.
Yep.
Again.
Okay. All right. So she wanted miners back to eat.
To eat.
Yes, that is literally what it said.
She wants to eat them?
Yes.
They don't taste tasty. They don't taste tasty.
They have pork.
Pork.
and beef.
They're pigs and cows?
And they have sheep.
All right. Summary. Moving on.
Okay. Moving on. Yes, yes. They go to the monks.
Monks.
All right. That are zombies.
Plot twist.
And there is a golden apple tree.
Well, yeah, it's called Quest for the Golden Apple. They have to have a golden apple somewhere in there, I guess.
Guess what they also need? A weakness potion.
A weakness potion.
Yeah.
Okay, why?
Why do they need that? That's like healing to a mob.
Okay.
So.
Why do they need that?
So. When they splash it on it, within 5 seconds, you have to feed the golden apple to it.
And what are we feeding the golden apple to?
Phoenix's brother.
Why?
Because he's been turned into a zombie. He's been turned into a zombie.
Okay. So why would that help?
Because that's how Minecraft works.
So would it make him not a zombie?
It would turn him into a villager again.
Again, all right. Again.
Again. So when they again. When they get to the monks with the golden apple tree, they get the golden apple, and then when they run back, they come up. Oh, also, in the 5th chapter, they get a pet wolf.
Okay, that's unimportant. What are we?
I know.
Okay.
So, and the wolf brings on the pack, and the pack helps them get the golden apple. So that's sort of important.
Yeah, sort of. Yeah.
When they run back, they stop by the old lady's hut, air quotes.
Air quotes again.
And they get a weakness potion. And then they go home, and then they fix Xander, which is Phoenix's brother.
All right, is that it?
That is it, I think. I think. Hold on.
Rack your brain.
Oh, no, it's not.
Think of it, mate.
There was a live monk, but he wasn't in the other monk's place. And he had his own little house. Guess what he really was? A little kid with a pet chicken named Sassy.
That's a nice chicken name.
Yeah.
Was it a sassy chicken?
It said cluck.
Well, yeah.
I can turn to a page now.
No, don't turn to a page. I mean, our people on the podcast can't do that because that's not.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we're done.
So, join us next time for if you want to see me interviewed about just me talking about the first book in the Harry Potter series.
Like and subscribe.